Hey everyone, welcome back to Lego Star Wars the Force Awakens. So I did some research just to double check if we have to do 249 gold bricks. We do not, because this is a 100% completion. And we are not doing that, and I also looked up what it is. It's just you piloting Starkiller Base and shooting a bunch of planets. No real story in it. So we'll do Escape from Starkiller Base, and this will be the last episode of our LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens. So let's get into it. Escape from Starkiller Base. The First Order has failed to stop the Resistance from obtaining the map to Luke Skywalker. To prevent their enemies from making use of the information, the First Order has turned the Starkiller towards Dakar, the Resistance's seat of operations. Slowly, the vast weapon begins to charge itself by draining the nearby sun. High above, in the darkening skies over the weapon installation, a battle rages between TIE fighters and a vastly outnumbered squadron of X-Wings. With time slipping away from them, brave Resistance pilots Siath Threnali and Lieutenant Wright desperately try to help stop Dakar's complete annihilation.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
Red 4, Red 6, cover us.
I'm on it.
Roger.
We'll come in as a second element.
Thanks for volunteering me.
Some reason we got the voice issue again. Hold on. Don't know why the voice thing keeps happening. All right. Since this is the last one, I don't care about getting the 100%. Just care about getting out of here. Oh. Wrong way. I'm stuck. Well, I wasn't going for the studs, but I also don't know where we need to go yet. I guess this way, somehow. Oh yeah, she'll automatically put that on, right? Yep. Alright. Get everybody through this way. Aha, yep. Crud, how do I get over there? Oh, duh. Forgot. I can.
There isn't enough stuff to build a bridge.
Don't worry, I'll check over the other side.
Whee!
Let's go. Whoosh.
It's okay. There's plenty of material over here.
And then, yep. Come on.
Sure, I can remove some bits if you like.
Uh-oh. Oh, no! Well, we'll see about that. Get him. There we go.
Must have been a maintenance crew for this turret. Looks like the power cell's drained.
So let's charge it again. We're going nowhere until we do. We'll need some spare parts if we're gonna get it up and running.
Let me take a look around.
Hey, I made it. I actually made that reach. Thought I was gonna have to jump up there to do that. Nice.
That's it, it's charging.
Oh. And then we, now that it's charged. Oh, crud. No longer charged. Did it. There we go. Hey. Nice. They found a little hot spring on Starkiller. Nice. Oh, can you? No, you can't climb. It just looked like for a second that she could climb. I was like, wait, what? Oh, but he can climb. Nice. Cover shooter section. Figure out the weak spot. Oh, there it is. There it is. Just wondering how we're gonna take down the shield guy. Got him. Woo! Gold medal. True Jedi. Let's go. Wasn't even trying. Is it? Did we? Yeah, we beat it. Oh, look! Lego Star Wars catalog. Little instruction book for making it. That's awesome. Oh, it's not over yet.
Oh boy.
Made it.
Yeah, yeah. The ceiling's caving in. Oh boy. Oh my god. Yeah.
Took down those ties. All right, here we go. This is our way out of here. Exactly what I was thinking. I was gonna say it, but they beat me to it. All right, that's officially it for our run of this game. We've done every main level we could. The only other level, I say with the air quotes, is the 100% award, right? For getting all the gold bricks. So, yeah, this is the last time we're going to see LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Next time, I believe we'll be starting the Skywalker saga. So, thank you all for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content before it's released publicly on YouTube. Also, be sure to check out our Discord, which is also linked down below, so you can become a part of our community. And I will see you all next time. Have a good one. Bye.